Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to EFW Intensity, and we are here today with the long-awaited six-man, three-team, tag team title match ladder. This is going to be good. Coming out right now, we have the unified champion, Kane, who is the first person ever to really... He's the first person ever to hold the tag team championships or any championship four times. So, let's see if he can make that to number five and be the first person ever to hold the championship five times, which would be such outstanding of an achievement. I don't know. Anyway, Kane coming out here tonight looking focused, looking to earn the tag team titles for him and his partner, which will be coming out next. But for now, I think Kane is thinking about blowing Justin Roberts' face off with this. Kane's signature pyro goes off. The ring has just turned into a battleground. However, moving on, we have Kane's tag team partner, who is none other than this man. If he's gonna come out. There we go. The Miz is Kane's partner. He has won the championships with Kane once, and now you see him sporting Kane's attire, Miz style, and in honor of his partner winning the Unified Championship. So, Kane here, and I'm Awesome as Hell, that is correct. Their tag team name is Awesome as Hell. So this should be a good one. Again, Miz coming out here looking very determined to win those tag team championships for a second time in his career. These other competitors are very accomplished, and these guys are too. This should be an outstanding matchup, but Awesome as Hell is set in the ring. Now let's move on to our next tag team, who is none other than these two people. Starting out with John Cena. John Cena here. He has held very many titles, starting with the IC Champion. First ever IC Champion in history. He has actually taken the spot of Dolph Ziggler, as Dolph Ziggler is now rotting in hell, as Kane would say. And, so John Cena here, sporting the pink Susan G. Komen for the Cure attire. And he looks very ready for his match here tonight. This should be a good one. Cena throwing his hat into the crowd. Vintage Cena. Looking out to the crowd and just wondering what might happen if he wins his third tag team championship here in EFW. Now, it's time for his tag team partner in both EFW and used to be in WWE to come out, Shawn Michaels.